Okay, so we're in London.
My name is Nate, and I have a creative void that I'm looking to fill. And this is how I plan to do it. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up,
pick it up. You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bug.
You guys might have seen him on our vlog. His name's Nate Edwards.
Hop in my car and a giddy up.
Hey guys.
Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bug. I've been on a flex since flex zone. Neighborhood all in your eardrums. I ain't never scared like bone crush.
Facts now, yeah, we living facts now. 1340 on me, homie, I don't do no bait. No liquor in my debit card, the only thing I chase. Yeah, I won't let me flex it, so I keep it in a safe. Yeah, all my bros stay lifted like they pushing up the plates. And you know, yeah, and you know, hey, we on the road. On the road.
So yeah, hopped off a super quick 8.5 hour red eye, haven't slept a wink, and now walking through London. Breakfast first.
How are you feeling?
I feel fine.
I know, right? I'm surprised. Like every once in a while, I look around and I kind of feel like I'm gonna fall over, but other than that, I feel okay.
Celery and spinach and things. Healthy.
Yum. Look at your bacon.
Yours looks fancy.
Look at your bacon.
I know, my bacon looks great. Although I did get a breakfast called the American. I feel a little ashamed of myself. Whatever. Coffee. Protein. Coffee. Protein. Coffee, protein, coffee, protein. You don't usually have those two things together, but with Bubs Naturals, you do. The one and only on-the-go collagen protein source. Guys, I can't tell you enough. When I'm traveling, protein is the hardest thing for me to get. And I don't want to be bringing a big shaker bottle and a big tub with me. Bubs makes it so easy. The slim, gym, little collagen protein you can take on the go. It's unflavored, so you can mix it right up in your Java like I do, and it tastes like pure coffee. There's no added nothing. In fact, I find it's like a little bit of a creamer sometimes. Adds that little bit of a tinge for you. Let me show you what I'm talking about. There you have it, the one and only Bubs Brew collagen protein in your coffee. Protein on the go, keep you going when you travel. That's what I'm talking about. The Breakfast Club London, highest plug. If you're ever in London and you're ever wherever we are here, check it out. Now I think we're just gonna explore.
Yeah.
Right?
I keep changing places. I got less and less patience now. Phone call in the matrix. I just hope that you'll take it now. I'm so used to chasing. I drink everything straight, and when I stumble, I just embrace it. This city knows I've been taken now. I think back on all the days when I had sunburn. All you ever got were freckles in the summer. Used to skirt around the coast on all the weekends. You love the ocean, but you never touch the deep end. And I remember crashing at your beach house. I thought you loved me then. You don't trust me now.
Does anyone else ever get the feeling when they're traveling where you're just like, what do we do? You know, we're in London. That's far from home. We're just like, what do you do? I mean, you walk around, I'm loving it. found a pirate ship, a real life Pirates of the Caribbean pirate ship.
3 years.
Went around the world in 3 years.
In like 1500.
That's real life. That's like.
I should do the vlog. You're copying my example.
Of all the shops here, and you want to go and do it.
A Snickers ice cream bar looks like an exact replica of a, like a regular Snickers bar.
That's what you're fascinated about?
Yeah. Oh. Winston Churchill.
Hook up.
Oh,
yeah,
see it.
What?
Oh, this is so scary.
This was a real jail?
Yes.
Is that what it says? Where did you see that?
For
prison that gave me to
I mean, I think we gotta. Come on, let's do it. That's a long time. The Clink prison.
Not a long time, it's a long time ago.
That's what I mean, that's what I mean. Come on.
That's a, I don't know how much it is. I don't
it's $8, it's right there. 8 pounds.
Pounds.
Yeah, so it's like $13 a person.
We're doing this right now?
Yeah, I'd say
so.
It's
kinda scary.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it. Hi, how you doing? Good. Two, please.
She just said we could touch him with the torture equipment.
I don't like it.
No. It's opening so slowly. There's nowhere to go. Where do we go? Do we open this?
I think Ree thinks this is going to be like a haunted house.
Are people going to pop out? I don't like it.
900 years ago. Our country isn't even like one. It's not even a quarter of that. Not even a fifth of that.
I'd rather die than be of that disposition. Then did take out an action of trespass in the court of the bishop of
I'm really just waiting for someone to pop out of me.
And meet with me in a good man's house there.
What? There's nothing in
there. Oh, stop
it!
The wife of the house asked for me that it were great arms that I
had. The only known picture of the prison.
You don't like that baby crying noise, do you? One of these is just gonna jump out, I swear. It's got. Whoa, there's clothes really close to my face. I'm not gonna say I regret coming in here, but I'm getting a little bit of the heebie-jeebies. Torture section. I'm gonna get like demonetized for this. I can't show anything in here. I mean, I'm definitely not gonna, again, say we regret it. That was just a weird place. As like messed up as that prison thing wasn't seeing all those things. I'm just saying to Rhea, it's like, it really puts things into perspective though, on like how lucky we are to be living in the time we are and not back then. And it kind of like puts your problems in perspective, if that makes sense. Welcome to our crib. This is our London crib. All of these beds are ours. They're all for, no, I'm just kidding. There's like 9 other people in here. This is a hostel. We've never really done this before. We did like a fake hostel in Venice. It was like on the beach and it was really cool. This is like a real hostel. I'm not complaining, but this is like real deal. Let's go check it out. Quarter. TV room. Coffee. Okay, well that is the that's the hostel. I'm gonna go spend a few minutes now doing some computer work because, as you may or may not know, the Dream Brand, my first attempt at merch, is supposed to launch tomorrow, but I still haven't figured out everything on the Shopify store. So if you're seeing this and it hasn't launched yet, I didn't figure it out. But if it did and you bought something and it worked, I figured it out and thank you. Hope that makes sense.
Talking with this Hennessy. Every single time I see you taking pictures on the gram. What I gotta do to be your man?